glad to meet you here at Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Russia. I'm your big fan and I always followed your blog, your Instagram. You always look very stylish, fantastic, fresh and natural. What are you wearing today?
Today I'm wearing a very casual look because I'm also going to the airport later, so you have to be very, very comfortable. I'm wearing a pair of J brand leather jeans, a pair of Isabel Marant sneakers, a Zara sweater, and just a masculine edition bracelet, which is one of my favorites.
What's your favorite blog and what blog you follow?
Yeah, I follow a lot of different blogs. I don't have just one personal favorite. It's very cool because some of them, I used to follow them before opening my blog 3 years ago, and now they're friends of mine. Other ones I started following them after I opened the blog. And it's really nice because in most of the fashion weeks, I now see those bloggers who are also my friends. I like a lot Song of Style, who's also my friend, Cincily Jules, Andy from Style Scrapbook, Leandra from The Man Repair. And I like also one of my favorite websites is The Coveter, because it's really nice because they have these still life photos and it's super beautiful. They make beautiful composition and all the different outfits are really, really more interesting when seen this way.
Do you have fashion icons?
Yeah, I love Miroslava Duma is one of my favorites. She's always very classy and at the same time she's always very sophisticated and she's always very fashionable, but in a very classy way. She's not too sexy. She's very feminine, but not too, just she doesn't want to look very sexy. So that's what I really like about her. And she changes a lot of styles.
Every day you make a posting with a lot of picture in your blog. You make it yourself or you have special person that helps it with it?
Usually all the photos are taken by my boyfriend. So Ricardo takes most of them, but sometimes I travel by myself. For example, last week I was in Paris for this Louis Vuitton project and all the photos, they were shot by their photographers. So most of the time it's by Ricardo, otherwise I just write the name of the photographers on the post. But yeah, he's the one who takes most of the photos on the blog.
How do you like Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week in Russia?
I really liked it a lot. The thing I liked the most was that everything was really well organized. So I mean, the Mercedes-Benz lounge is fantastic. Mirage is wonderful, it's a very big place, but everything is really well organized, so I mean you don't have to wait a lot, and they did the hair and makeup in these days for me and it took them like 20 minutes, so it was very, very fast. And I also like some of the fashion shows a lot. I like Viva Vox a lot, and Bessarion was also one of my favorites because I liked a lot of the pieces were really more my style than other designers, but of course I liked this. The experience was fantastic. We also had a chance to see the Red Square, the Kremlin, and the Vasily Church. I love being in Moscow a lot.
What's the difference between the rest of the fashion weeks for you?
I think here it's more naive because everything is so new. So I mean, the fashion shows, you don't only see people from the fashion industry. While in Milan, I mean, all the people, or 90% of the people you see on the fashion shows, most of them are really snobbish because they all work in fashion, so they feel like they're superior to all the other people. Here it's different because here everybody's really excited about what's going on, and you can really.
What are your plans in the future, professional plans?
We are launching the blog in other languages, so. It's going to be probably launched in Portuguese first and probably Russian after that because we have a huge following here in Russia. And then, I don't know, I have different projects going on. I have some lot of proposals, but we still have to finalize most of the things. So it's like everything is still like not confirmed yet. Hi, I'm Chiara Ferragni from Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Russia. And we are here for Trendy Lab and Sophie's Avenue. So thank you so much for having me.